Some nights you have nothing to say and you're sleepy and a little congested and still processing the fact that it's been still less than a week since the world changed a little bit. I feel like I'm in a place where it's weird because I feel like I could do whatever I want with my life now, like relationship wise and advocacy wise, because if my identity was only being protected, hidden is a better word, for the benefit of my parents, then where am I now? Well, I'm out to them, so what's left? So then I get to this place where I wonder, what's the wait? Why not start pushing for change and looking for fulfillment, if we're going to be honest? And I have to remember that it's been less than a week. It's okay to not do anything for a little bit. I'm so bad at actually thinking that way. But it is 6 days until my birthday. Turning 26 in 6 days. And then it'll be almost 2 weeks since my life changed. The funny thing is that this isn't the first time my life has had, you know, significant change in it in the last year, because there have been so many milestones reached in the last year. But this is the first time I've been able to openly talk about what those changes are. And reaching those mile markers, not privately, is, I can't say how much of a relief and a joy. I'm grateful for that. So while I wait to turn 26, while I think about ways that my life could improve, just across the board, I have to remember that it is still one day at a time. Even though sometimes it feels like it should be a week or a month at a time, if that makes sense. Measurements of days are still valid and important and necessary, and I can't forget that, especially not now. It's a daily process to remember. I'm working